Hello everybody. So one of the questions asked in the comment section below in the previous video was, when I sit down, why does my belly get bigger? So I'm standing up, I sit down, I relax, my belly looks big. Looks like I got a lot of fat. But if I stand up, I don't have a lot of fat. So the question is, why does that happen? Well, first of all, you know that your intestines are around 25 feet long, so that's a lot of rope down there. That's number one. So why doesn't it do that when you're standing up? You have four layers of abdominal muscle, of abs. You have the rectus abdominis, which is the six-pack that everybody always talks about. You got external obliques that you can see, and then you got two internal layers. You got transverse abdominis, and you got internal obliques. Those you can't see, those are under tissue. And that under tissue holds your organs in. It all holds your organs in when you're standing up, and it maintains your posture. So it makes you stand up and look straight. So unless you have really bad posture where you see people, they kind of bend forward and their stomach is out, like extremely bad posture where your stomach is relaxed, almost everyone flexes their inner stomach tissue. Not their abs, but their inner abs that hold the organs in. And when you sit down, you relax it, because you don't need as many muscles to hold your posture. Your lower back is mostly flexed. It is flexed a little bit right here, but not as much. And your internal organs push out, creating the layers that look like fat, which really are just stretched out skin tissue because of your inner organs. All right, quick question answered. Below, top liked comment will be answered. I'll talk to you guys later. See ya. Bye-bye.